Christ, you know, is the Son of God from eternity past, or rather he's the Father from eternity past, if you would. And so let's go ahead and get into the scriptures. First, we're going to look at Luke chapter 1. We're going to start off with Luke chapter 1 from the crowd that believes that Jesus Christ is the begotten Son of God, but he didn't become.